This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Cyberculture or computer culture is the culture that has emerged, or is emerging, from the use of computer networks for communication, entertainment, and business. Internet culture is also the study of various social phenomena associated with the internet and other new forms of the network communication, such as online communities, online multiplayer gaming, wearable computing, social gaming, social media, mobile apps, augmented reality, and texting, and includes issues related to identity, privacy, and network formation. Contents 1 Overview 2 Manifestations 3 Qualities 4 Identity Architectures of Credibility 41 Anonymous versus Known 42 Link to Physical Identity versus Internet-based Identity Only 43 Unrated Commentary System versus Rated Commentary System 44 Positive Feedback Oriented versus Mixed Feedback Positive and Negative Oriented 45 Moderated versus Unmoderated 5 Cyberculture Studies 6 See also 7 References 8 Further Reading 9 External Links Overview The internet is one gigantic well-stocked fridge ready for raiding. For some strange reason, people go up there and just give stuff away. Mega Zines, Macworld 1995 Since the boundaries of cyberculture are difficult to define, the term is used flexibly, and its application to specific circumstances can be controversial. It generally refers at least to the cultures of virtual communities, but extends to a wide range of cultural issues relating to cyber topics, e.g. cybernetics, and the perceived or predicted cyborgization of the human body and human society itself. It can also embrace associated intellectual and cultural movements, such as cyborg theory and cyberpunk. The term often incorporates an implicit anticipation of the future. The Oxford English Dictionary lists the earliest usage of the term cyberculture in 1963. When A.M. Hilton wrote the following, "In the era of cyberculture, all the plows pull themselves and the fried chickens fly right onto our plates." This example, and all others, up through 1995 are used to support the definition of cyberculture as the social conditions brought about by automation and computerization. The American Heritage Dictionary broadens the sense in which cyberculture is used by defining it as the culture arising from the use of computer networks, as for communication, entertainment, work, and business. However, what both the OED and the American Heritage Dictionary miss is that cyberculture is the culture within and among users of computer networks. This cyberculture may be purely an online culture or it may span both virtual and physical worlds. This is to say, that cyberculture is a culture endemic to online communities. It is not just the culture that results from computer use, but culture that is directly mediated by the computer. Another way to envision cyberculture is as the electronically enabled linkage of like-minded, but potentially geographically disparate or physically disabled and hence less mobile persons. Cyberculture is a wide social and cultural movement closely linked to advanced information science and information technology. Their emergence, development, and rise to social and cultural prominence between the 1960s and the 1990s. Cyberculture was influenced at its genesis by those early users of the internet, frequently including the architects of the original project. These individuals were often guided in their actions by the hacker ethic while early. Cyberculture was based on a small cultural sample, and its ideals. The modern cyberculture is a much more diverse group of users, and the ideals that they espouse. Numerous specific concepts of cyberculture have been formulated by such authors as Lev Manovic, Arturo Escobar, and Fred Forrest. However, most of these concepts concentrate only on certain aspects, and they do not cover these in great detail. Some authors aim to achieve a more comprehensive understanding distinguished between early and contemporary cyberculture. Jakub Masek, or between cyberculture as the cultural context of information technology and cyberculture, more specifically cyberculture studies as a particular approach to the study of the culture technology complex. David Lister et al. Manifestations of cyberculture include various human interactions mediated by computer networks. They can be activities, pursuits, games, places, and metaphors, and include a diverse base of applications. Some are supported by specialized software and others work on commonly accepted web protocols. Examples include but are not limited to, blogs, bulletin board systems, chat, cybersex. E-commerce games, internet memes, peer-to-peer file sharing, social networks, Usenet, virtual worlds. Qualities first and foremost, cyberculture derives from traditional notions of culture, as the roots of the word imply. In non-cyberculture, it would be odd to speak of a single, monolithic culture. In cyberculture, by extension, searching for a single thing that is cyberculture would likely be problematic. The notion that there is a single, definable cyberculture is likely the complete dominance of early cyber territory by affluent North Americans writing by early proponents of cyberspace tends to reflect this assumption. See Howard Rheingold. The ethnography of cyberspace is an important aspect of cyberculture that does not reflect a single unified culture. It is not a monolithic or placeless cyberspace, rather, it is numerous new technologies and capabilities, used by diverse people, in diverse real-world locations. It is malleable, perishable, and can be shaped by the vagaries of external forces on its users. For example, the laws of physical world governments, social norms, the architecture of cyberspace, and market forces shape the way cybercultures form and evolve. As with physical world cultures, cybercultures lend themselves to identification and study. There are several qualities that cybercultures share that make them warrant the prefix cyber. Some of those qualities are that cyberculture is a community mediated by ICTs, as culture mediated by computer screens relies heavily on the notion of information and knowledge exchange, depends on the ability to manipulate tools to a degree not present in other forms of culture. Even artisan culture, e.g., a glass-blowing culture, allows vastly expanded weak ties and has been criticized for overly emphasizing the same. See bowling alone and other works multiplies the number of eyeballs on a given problem, beyond that which would be possible using traditional means, given physical, geographic, and temporal constraints. As a cognitive and social culture, not a geographic one, is the product of like-minded people finding a common place to interact, is inherently more fragile than traditional forms of community and culture. John C. Dvorak. Thus, cyberculture can be generally defined as the set of technologies, material and intellectual, practices, attitudes, modes of thought, and values that developed with cyberspace identity architectures of credibility. Cyberculture, like culture in general, relies on establishing identity and credibility. However, in the absence of direct physical interaction, it could be argued that the process for such establishment is more difficult. How does cyberculture rely on and establish identity and credibility? This relationship is two-way, with identity and credibility being both used to define the community in cyberspace and to be created within and by online communities. In some senses, online credibility is established in much the same way that it is established in the offline world. However, since these are two separate worlds, it is not surprising that there are differences in their mechanisms and interactions of the markers found in each, following the model put forth by Lawrence Lessig in Code, version 20. The architecture of a given online community may be the single most important factor regulating the establishment of credibility within online communities. Some factors may be anonymous versus known, linked to physical identity versus internet-based identity only, unrated commentary system versus rated commentary system, positive feedback oriented versus mixed feedback, positive and negative oriented, moderated versus unmoderated, anonymous versus known. See also, anonymous post. Many sites allow anonymous commentary, where the user it attached to the comment is something like guest or anonymous user. In an architecture that allows anonymous posting about other works, the credibility being impacted is only that of the product for sale, the original opinion expressed, the code written, the video, or other entity about which comments are made, e.g., a /.post. Sites that require known postings can vary widely from simply requiring some kind of name to be associated with the comment to requiring registration, wherein the identity of the registrant is visible to other readers of the comment. These known identities allow and even require commentators to be aware of their own credibility, based on the fact that other users will associate particular content and styles with their identity. By definition, then, all blog postings are known in that the blog exists in a consistently defined virtual location, which helps to establish an identity, around which credibility can gather. Conversely, anonymous postings are inherently incredible. Note that a known identity need have nothing to do with a given identity in the physical world. Linked to physical identity versus internet-based identity only, architectures can require that physical identity be associated with commentary, as in Lessig's example of Council Connect. However, to require linkage to physical identity, many more steps must be taken. Collecting and storing sensitive information about a user and safeguards for that collected information must be established. The users must have more trust of the sites collecting the information. Yet another form of credibility identity irrespective of safeguards, as with Council Connect, using physical identities links credibility across the frames of the internet and real space, influencing the behaviors of those who contribute in those spaces. However, even purely internet-based identities have credibility just as Lessig describes linkage to a character or a particular online gaming environment. Nothing inherently links a person or group to their internet-based persona, but credibility similar to characters is earned rather than bought, and because this takes time and credibility is not fungible, it becomes increasingly hard to create a new persona. Unrated commentary system versus rated commentary system. In some architectures, those who review or offer comments can, in turn, be rated by other users. This technique offers the ability to regulate the credibility of given authors by subjecting their comments to direct, quantifiable approval ratings. Positive feedback-oriented versus mixed feedback. Positive and negative-oriented architectures can be oriented around positive feedback or a mix of both positive and negative feedback. While a particular user may be able to equate fewer stars with a negative rating, the semantic difference is potentially important. The ability to actively rate an entity negatively may violate laws or norms that are important in the jurisdiction in which the internet property is important. The more public a site, the more important this concern may be, as noted by Goldsmith. Moderation may lend credibility to the forum being used, as in Howard Rheingold's examples from The Well, or it may take away credibility, as in corporate websites that post feedback, but edit it highly. Cyberculture studies. See also, list of human-computer interaction topics. The field of cyberculture studies examines the topics explained above, including the communities emerging within the networked spaces sustained by the use of modern technology. Students of cyberculture engage with political, philosophical, sociological, and psychological issues that arise from the networked interactions of human beings by humans who act in various relations to information science and technology. Communication model of a virtual universe. Donna Haraway, Sadie Plant, Manuel DeLanda, Bruce Sterling, Kevin Kelly, Wolfgang Schirmacher, Pierre Levy, David Gunkel, Victor J. Vitanza, Gregory Ulmer, Charles D. Laughlin, and Jean Baudrillard are among the key theorists and critics who have produced relevant work that speaks to, or has influenced studies in, cyberculture. Following the lead of Rob Kitchen, in his work Cyberspace, The World in the Wires, we might view cyberculture from different critical perspectives. These perspectives include futurism or techno-utopianism, technological determinism, social constructionism, postmodernism, poststructuralism, and feminist theory. The technological convergence of the mass media is the result of a long adaptation process of their communicative resources to the evolutionary changes of each historical moment. Thus, the new media became plurally an extension of the traditional media on the cyberspace, allowing to the public access information in a wide range of digital devices. In other words, it is a cultural virtualization of human reality as a result of the migration from physical to virtual space mediated by the ICTs, ruled by codes, signs, and particular social relationships. Forwards arise instant ways of communication, interaction, and possible quick access to information, in which we are no longer mere senders, but also producers, reproducers, co-workers, and providers. New technologies also help to connect people from different cultures outside the virtual space. What was unthinkable 50 years ago in this giant relationships web, we mutually absorb each other's beliefs, customs, values, laws, and habits, cultural legacies perpetuated by a physical virtual dynamics in constant metamorphosis. Ibidem in this sense, Marcelo Mendonca Teixeira created, in 2013, a new model of communication to the virtual universe, based in Claude Elwood Shannon 1948 article, A Mathematical Theory of Communication. See also Anonymous Cicada 3301. Cyber law. Cyberdelic. Cyberpunk. Digitalism. Information ethics. Infosphere. Internet trolls. Netnography. Postliterate. Society. Technology and society. Techno-progressivism. Technocriticism. Technorealism. Wi-Fi. Picking references. Carrot. Manovic, Lev. New media from Borges to HTML. The new media reader. Ed Noah. Wardrop Fruin. Modems. Meaningful. Macworld, 143-144. The internet is one gigantic well-stocked fridge ready for raiding. For some strange reason, people go up there and just give stuff away. Cyberspace. The virtual community, homesteading on the electronic frontier. HarperCollins. ISBN. Carrot. Goldsmith, Jack, Wu, Tim 2006. Who controls the internet? Illusions of a borderless world. Oxford University Press. USP. New York, New York, N. Catherine Hale's 1999 How We Became Posthuman, Virtual Bodies in Cybernetics, Literature and Informatics, Chicago University Press, Chicago, Illinois. Paysanen, Susanna, 2005 Figures of Fantasy, Internet, Women, and Cyberdiscourse, New York, Peter Lang. ISBN. Haraway, Donna, 1991, A Cyborg Manifesto, Science, Technology, and Socialist Feminism in the Late 20th Century. V.E. Culture Outline Sciences Cultural Anthropology Cultural Astronomy Cultural Ecology Cultural Geography Cultural Neuroscience Cultural Studies Culturology Culture Theory Neuroculture Subfields Bioculture Cross-Cultural Studies Cross-Cultural Communication Cross-cultural leadership Cross-cultural psychiatry Cross-cultural psychology Cultural analytics Cultural economics Cultural entomology Cultural health Cultural history Cultural mapping Cultural mediation Cultural psychology Culturomics Intercultural learning Intercultural relations Philosophy of culture Popular culture studies Semiotics of culture Sociology of culture Sound culture Theology of culture Transcultural nursing types Constructed culture Dominant culture Folk culture High culture Individualistic culture Legal culture Low culture Microculture Official culture Political culture Civic popular culture Urban primitive culture Subculture Alternative culture List Super culture Vernacular culture Culture by location Aspects Acculturation Cultural appropriation Cultural area Cultural artifact Cultural baggage Cultural behavior Cultural bias Cultural capital Cross-cultural Cultural communication Cultural conflict Cultural cringe Cultural dissonance Cultural emphasis Cultural framework Cultural heritage Cultural icon Cultural identity Cultural industry Cultural invention Cultural landscape Cultural learning Cultural leveling Cultural memory Cultural pluralism Cultural practice Cultural property Cultural reproduction Cultural system Cultural technology Cultural universal culture Me enculturation High and low context cultures Interculturality manuscript culture Material culture Non-material culture Organizational culture Print culture Protoculture safety culture Techniculture Trans-cultural diffusion Transculturation Visual culture Politics Colonial mentality Consumer capitalism Cross-cultural sensitivity Cultural assimilation Cultural attaché Cultural backwardness Cultural Bolshevism Cultural conservatism Cultural contracts Cultural deprivation Cultural diplomacy Cultural environmentalism Cultural exception Cultural feminism Cultural genocide Cultural globalization Cultural hegemony Cultural imperialism Cultural intelligence Cultural liberalism Cultural nationalism Cultural pessimism Cultural policy Cultural racism Cultural radicalism Cultural retention Cultural revolution Cultural rights Cultural safety Cultural silence Cultural subsidy Cultural Zionism Culture change Culture minister Culture of fear Culture war Deculturalization Dominator Culture Interculturalism Intraculturalism Monoculturalism Multiculturalism Biculturalism Pluriculturalism Security Culture Transculturism Related Animal Culture Archaeological Culture Bennett Scale Bullying Culture Cannabis Culture Circuit of Culture Coffee Culture Cross-cultural Cultural Center Cultural Christian Cultural Mormon Cultural Competence Cultural Critic Cultural Detective Cultural Determinism Cultural Diversity Cultural Encoding Cultural Evolutionism Cultural Homogenization Cultural Institution Cultural Jet Lag Cultural Judaism Cultural Lag Cultural Literacy Cultural Mosaic Cultural movement Cultural mulatto Cultural Muslim Cultural probe Cultural relativism Culture speculation Cultural tourism Pop culture Cultural translation Cultural turn Cultural sensibility Culture and positive psychology Culture and social cognition Culture gap Culture hero Culture industry Culture shock Culture gun Children's culture Culturalism Cyberculture Death and culture Disability culture Deaf culture Emotions and culture Intercultural communication Intercultural competence Languiculture Living things in culture Media culture Oppositional culture Participatory culture Permission culture Rape culture Remix culture Tea culture Transformation of culture Urban culture Welfare culture Category portal Commons Wikiproject changes Carrot to Shara, Marcelo Mendonca Cyberculture, From Plato to the Virtual Universe Grin Verlag ISBN